Hi there. In this demonstration, I'm going to show you a few ways to use the distribution platform to view univariate distributions, or distributions that show one variable. Using the distribution platform can be incredibly insightful and is a wonderful way to start any analysis process. I can run distributions on one variable or multiple individual variables at a time. The report contains a histogram and reports for each variable. The bars of these histograms are dynamic, like many of the graphs in JMP. So when I select one or a few, the corresponding rows are selected in my data table. This makes it easy to create subsets and run additional analysis on smaller parts of the data. Since the data table and the report are linked, I can easily replace variables on the histogram by dragging and dropping column variables from the column section to the histogram. All of the reports update as well. And I can also add variables by dragging them into a different drop zone in the report. These are the drop zones. I also want to show you these two red triangle menus. The top level menu contains actions that correspond to all of the analyses in the report. The red triangle menus next to the histogram contains actions that correspond to the individual analyses within the report. The list of available actions also changes depending on the modeling type of the variable. See? There's a lot to discover in the distribution platform. Thanks for watching.